ships don't just blow up. We've been compromised.